Drink with responsibility. Subscribe my cafe.
Hello, I'm Miku, and today I was on shopping. Minus 9 degrees outside, I just arrived, and I have here a gin of winds, but I want to make it. Thanks to a special place where you can go and buy anything you wanted here in Bucharest. I will leave down the description the link, and you can see it. It's called it Drinks of Evans, something like that. Anyway, this is a gin of winds. I just buy it and I make fucking huge stuff. I buy it here. I will show you. Tell me if you buy before blue wine and you drink blue wine before. You drink the blue wine. Really? It's a wine from Chardonnay, Passion Blue. I think it's from German. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it looks nice. No, Spanish. Okay, Passion Blue wine. Nice one. Blue wine. What the fuck? Okay, this is the same things that I buy like gin of winds, but this is now bloody orange vodka, which looks like bloody vodka. Very nice. But still I have something huge. Tequila rosé for some shots, special shots for you. Something else. Yep. I think this champagne everybody knows. This is a liqueur of fruits, of forest fruits, something like that. This is a rosé tequila with strawberry tequila. It's like a cream, you'll see it later on. Now I'll make some cocktails. But what we have here? Red absinthe. This is a normal absinthe. Another red absinthe. And right here. And a black absinthe. Very nice. This absinthe was like gothic, suicide absinthe gothic. This is an absinthe who have around 17 alcohol. And it's imported from where? Where you come from? From US? Czech Republic. Nice. What else I buy it? I buy it vanilla. Absolute vanilla vodka. Nice one. I just buy it white chocolate liqueur. This is a white chocolate liqueur, it's very nice and very favorite. A lot of things you can do with this one, a lot of cocktails you can do with this one, a lot of them. I'll try to put everything here, because here I will just make a cocktail that I told you. Greens gin. And the last piece of the piece. What do you think about this, guys? Okay, never mind of that. This is called out of space vodka. Out of space vodka. Maybe it's coming from another space, but anyway, seems like 4 million years of an astronomic piece, meteorite or something is arriving on the Earth. They took it and they filtrated the vodka beside that meteorite from outer space, and they give this flavor of out of space vodka. I will make some drink with this one later on. But yeah, very nice. This is what I buy. This is what I buy for today. So I like to make a gin. Gin and tonic, and I don't like to drink normal one, that's why I choose this one. Now I'll leave you the link up in the description so you can see it, what is this exactly. And just gin and tonic is a very simple drink. I'll put two glasses, because I have somebody special here with me, and just to shine to show his face around, but anyway. So what I will do first for the glasses, I forgot something. I don't know what is it, but I forgot something. I forgot something? No way. I don't forget this, but I just having it in the back when I've making the movies before and the plays before, but this is a strainer. So I can release the ice. And just try to fill this one with some ices. The glasses. A piece of ice. This is very nice, I can't wait to drink it here. Now, I think it's thousands of channels who they are doing drinking for you. So I try to make something very funny and different of everything. As I say before, yesterday I was a little bit upset about this situation of you. Never mind. As I say also yesterday, I'm not a bartender, I'm just doing this one, like I drink it at home because I want to drink at home and I make it just for me. Now, what I will do with this, it's normally to chill out a little bit, like you wanted to chill down glasses and give it a bit cool down glasses like this. Now what I will do, because normally I use the limes or the lemon, but because it's a flavor one, I will try to use this. Because the lime is too strong, I want to use this one, so I will just prepare it a little bit like this. Smash it. Now, already see here in my glasses, it's some water. So I will just leave it back where I have glasses. Don't like this water. Inside already. What I will need now, let's see how it looks the again we are opening bottles. As always. Opening bottles. So you can see. Brand new. We have here a mark. Okay. Wow. Even the smell is like, oh this shit. Anyway. I'll put almonds. The color is nice. You can't put too much, but I like it. So let's squeeze my lamps here inside. Nice. I hope it's enough, lying here inside, but anyway, I hope so. Then we'll go, I think I'll put it in there. Now it was also for garnishes. I will just squeeze it a little bit more. This bigger one. Nice. Don't worry, everything is defended. Now what I will do, let's give a little bit of shaking around. Let's put a tonic water, maybe the gyps. Don't tell me it's not good. You need to buy another one. Expensive. No tonic water. from bottle of bottles. They have little bottles in the market, you can buy it. Yes, I know. This is what I find. This is what I buy. One. I want to put two. Is it a problem? Just show you. Okay, never mind. What I have here also, because it's a flavor one, I'll put some strawberries. Frozen. Oh, let's say, how is it? Nice. Wow. And normally I should put it also some mint if you want. Smash and put it here, but oil because it's green spice in my mind. This is very, very good one. Really, if you don't drink it, this one. Wow. Anyone can stop drinking. Anyway. Nice. Anyone cannot stop drinking. Anyway, I will stop it. Because I need to stop the the clip. Like I say all the time. Everything what I buy, I'll try to make in 1 week some thing drinking and tell you how is this drinking and how they are. And what can I say? Stay cool, like always. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, can you relax, please?
Okay. Hello, motherfucker, hey, hi.